team's backup with GoDaddy for final Indy and Daytona 500. After over a decade on the grid, Danica Patrick is soon to mark her retirement from professional racing. But before she does, she's planning two grand farewells, and she's doing it with her old sponsor GoDaddy.com. The website giant first sponsored Danica at the start of her career in 2006, and was with her when she became the first woman to win an IndyCar race in 2008, and the first to take pole position at the Daytona 500 in 2013. The driver and her longtime sponsor had since parted ways, but will rekindle their partnership for this year's Daytona 500 and Indianapolis 500. They'll also stick together as Patrick, the only woman to have led laps at both those races, leaves her motorsport career behind to focus on other ventures. Danica has her own line of clothing called Warrior, a California vineyard called Somnium, and recently launched a fitness book entitled Pretty Intense. "This is definitely the way I want to finish my racing career, at these two iconic races, backed by my iconic, longtime sponsor," said Patrick. "GoDaddy was there for me when my career was just really starting, so it's exciting to be getting back in the GoDaddy green for my final two races. Our brands have always been powerful together, and I think it's awesome to have them at my side when I go all in with my businesses after racing. You could say, we're getting the band back together," said GoDaddy's Barb Rechterman. "It makes sense in that our goals are so well aligned. She's passionate, tenacious and creative, just like so many of our customers who are also looking to leverage the power of the internet and turn their side hustle into a full-time business. Danica absolutely epitomizes the heart of our GoDaddy customers. We love it."